like a jolly day.
Ah, selfie bracelet.
Good boy, Ryder. Hello, my name's Millie, and I'm here for a lesson.
Oh, you're Millie, right?
Yes, I just said that. I'm Ashley. I work here at the stables, and I basically own half of the stables, but we own it on holiday. So, they can charge for the day. How come all your horses tied up? Because before they all go out again, they all have hay because the fields are too messy to get hay in. We don't want the fields to get too messy with hay in it.
That's fine.
Well, we can do our lesson, and there's some girls coming up to a trail ride, so if you're cool down, you can go for a trail ride if you like.
Oh, I'd love to.
Which horse should I ride?
Well, you can ride Lucky. He's the bestest and he looks the most handsomest.
Where is he?
What's his name?
His name's Sparkle and everyone calls him Red Range, but I don't know why they call him Red.
Well, he's really cute. Would you like to ride with a saddle or bedback or with a halter?
I'd feel more safe with saddle on, I think. Because I'm used to riding the saddle, so.
Well, you get tacked up with you, and I'm just going to brush my horse because I'm taking her out for the trail ride. And I may have to leave you or something to go because I need to go get the girls already and tell them what horses I'm having.
Oh, that'll be fine. I'll just have her.
Good boy. Next talking. You gonna go for a trail ride today?
Well, see you are. She's such a good boy.
Yes, you are. Sally.
Not even.
Okay, I'm afraid about the names.
Just call me where you are. That was fun.
Okay, I'll call you Sally. Sally, do you mind if I lunch you before you get on? Do you mind if I do?
Oh, no problem. Do you want to lunch?
Oh, I'm an expert at lunching. I do more lunching than actually.
Oh, so that's fine.
Is the lunch line here?
Yes, just that round his neck.
Okay, then.
That is round his neck, buddy.
Did you go very loose?
Very loose. Don't strangle the horse.
Okay, I'm just going to tie it up here. Whee! Right, come on, boy. Some lunging.
Oh, I need to on the floor. Get the neck flex.
Is there anything to sit on?
The floor? No, I don't want to sit on the floor. I'll lay down.
Next.
For a bean. Oh, you can just take the thing off then and just give him a little bit of a warm up.
Okay.
Have you taken him for a trail ride before? You called him millions of times.
I've ridden him in the school.
Oh, that's good then. I'm just wondering, I don't want to get on the horse. I think it disturbs him. The saddle's not here. The saddle's here. The saddle's. I can find a thing I'll ride those back.
I think the western saddle's in there.
friendly.
Come on, don't be lazy. Come on.
Good boy. Come on. Don't be that lazy.
Come on. Even my horse can move like that. And my horse can move faster than that. I need to retire. That's why I'm doing lessons. Come on.
Good boy.
Hi Daniel, hi Daniel, we're here for our trail ride. Oh girls, you gonna ride in normal horses? Yeah.
If you want us to.
I wanna go in that horse, you said I could. Get off the horse, girl. Get off the horse, girls. Ride your normal horses, alright. Be respectful of what you got. You might not even have a horse, Wendy. You don't. Right, girls, pick some. I can't keep forgetting her name. The girl on Sparkles coming up real off as well. She's new here. She's probably going to be sharing Sparkle. Right, so we're going to go very normal.
But that's really short hat. No, it's not. It's about a mile away. Here we have to go through a lot of everything.
Stop using